In this quick video, we're going to walk through how to set up and use product shortcuts in edit order. If you're spending too much time adding the same products to your orders, you can use product shortcuts to turn that work into two clicks. Speed up promotions and easily add large numbers of products to subscription orders, pre-orders, wholesale starter packages, and more. Before you get started, make sure you have edit order installed. You can set up product shortcuts using any edit order plan. Once you're finished and logged into your Shopify admin, here's a checklist of the steps we'll be covering. First, let's go over how to create a shortcut. Navigate to Apps and choose Edit Order from the list. Click on the Settings button in the top right corner, and then click Product Shortcuts. On this page, click New Product Shortcut and name your new shortcut. I'll be using this preorder for the sake of this demo. Click Add Product and add the items you want to include in your shortcut. You can also adjust the quantities of each item, and those quantities will appear as saved when you use your shortcut. Once you're finished, click Save, and a message will appear to tell you that your shortcut has been successfully created. Congratulations! You created your first shortcut. Now, let's cover how to put it to good use. Navigate to the Orders section of your Shopify admin. You can add products using product shortcuts to new orders and existing orders. For this demo, I'm going to create a new order by clicking More Actions and then choosing New Order. Next, instead of manually searching products, just click the lightning bolt to the left of the search bar. The drop-down menu will include the shortcut you set up, along with any other shortcuts you've created. Click your shortcut and the items you saved will instantly appear in your order. Notice that the quantities will reflect the numbers saved when you set up your shortcut, but you can adjust them in this step along with any other edits you'd like to make. Add more items manually or with additional shortcuts, change prices, add line item properties, and more. It's that easy! If you have any additional questions, please feel free to reach out to us at support@editorder.net. We're always here to help!